We used PCC to turn a primary alcohol into an aldehyde, and we used chromic acid to turn a secondary alcohol into a ketone. But either reagent will work for either scenario.
The lone pairs on the oxygen in the product attack the hydrogen on hydrogen cyanide, and then the lone pairs from the hydrogen carbon bond go to the carbon, which makes it negatively charged, and then that negative charge will attack the positive charge in the transition state and create our product.